I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming. I'm coming home.
The Marines announced the death of a Lance Corporal from Visalium, 22-year-old Jared Verbeek.
It's the body of Lance Corporal Jared Verbeek.
The drawdown is coming too late for Jared Verbeek.
They came up to the door and they said, "We're sorry to inform you that your husband Jared Verbeek was killed today."
He was stationed in the Helmand province, the same area President Obama targeted for a troop surge in late 2009.
He died Wednesday. His family says he was killed by an IED while on patrol in Singh in Afghanistan.
We looked on the internet and knew it was a hotspot. It wasn't a safe place to be at all.
But Verbeek knew exactly the dangers he'd face as a Marine.
Jared's family says he's always wanted to serve his country. He was a fourth generation Marine. When he got the chance to go to Afghanistan, he did. His mother feared for his safety. She said she didn't want him to go.
She tried to talk him out of going. And she told him, "You know, son, you're my, you know, don't go, you're my only son." And he told her that, "Mom, he could be anybody's son."
Family members sat heartbroken as they watched Lance Corporal Jared Verbeek's body come out of a plane at Lemoore Naval Air Station this afternoon. Verbeek's wife, Vanessa, was overcome with emotion as she sat next to their 18-month-old son. Jared Verbeek was killed last week in Afghanistan by an improvised explosive device. Dozens of sailors stood guard to salute Verbeek's casket as it went by. Hundreds of people also lined the streets from Highway 198 and all along Caldwell Avenue, waving American flags and holding signs to show their respect for Verbeek's service and sacrifice.
Support for a fallen Marine is in the air. Hundreds of flags line the street. The trees are wrapped with yellow ribbons. It's all in honor of Jared Verbeek.
The streets in this Visalia neighborhood are lined with American flags and yellow ribbons to pay tribute to Jared Verbeek's life. At the Saucer and Dillard Funeral Chapel, dozens more gathered with American flags, hoping Verbeek's family feels the love and support from the entire community.
Today, seven men in uniform had to perform their most difficult duty, bury one of their own. Jared Verbeek's wife, Vanessa, followed behind the casket draped with an American flag. The service paid tribute to her husband's dedication to our country and love for his family.
They shared memories of him with us Wednesday, and now they share their son with the entire country forever.
His only child, Jacob, looks at a picture of his dad. Jared's a hero, and his son gives him one last kiss goodbye.